just got here and we're just looking around. And then we saw this and we heard it. It's only 10 minutes left.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Cuyahoga County Fair running of the hot dog pig races.
We're watching a pig race.
It's unusual for pigs.
Are you ready for a pig race? All right, here they come, straight from Hollywood, California. It's Arnold Schwarzenberger, Brad Barbecue Pit, Kevin Bacon. Now, these first group of pigs that will be coming out to the track are around 12 weeks old and have been with us for just over 6 weeks. During that time, it took us around 1 week to train them, and then they were off on their racing careers.
I think it's really cool.
So without further ado, let's hear that bell.
Ding, 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 ding.
And they're
ding,
off. They're making their way around the track. Here they go. Blue already lost its cape. Now it's blue. Followed by orange. Followed by pink.
There was these hurdles. Some pigs did the hurdles, but the other pigs just ran.
The pigs were sometimes, like, didn't know what to do.
He went under it when he was supposed to jump.
Now pink slows down. Now she's coming back. Here it goes. It's anyone's race. And she's saying it's the blue team.
I mean, I would come back there and look at and watch it again.
It was good. Very good.